What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to connect your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker to a Windows laptop or desktop computer. The JBL Charge 5 offers a strong power output, deep and rich bass, and clear tones in a reasonably sized speaker. As a result, the Charge 5 is a great candidate to connect to your Windows laptop or desktop computer if you want to level up your computer's audio. The only caveat is that the JBL Charge 5 doesn't have a 3.5mm audio input like the JBL Charge 4 does, so your only option is to connect the Charge 5 to your Windows computer using Bluetooth, which can be done easily. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker to a Windows laptop or desktop computer. Step 1. Click the Start icon in the taskbar on your Windows home screen, and then click Settings in the Start menu. The Windows Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Click Devices. The Bluetooth and Other Devices screen is shown. Turn on Bluetooth if it isn't already enabled. Step 3. Click Add Bluetooth or Other Device at the top of the screen. The Add a Device screen is displayed. Step 4. Press the Bluetooth button located in the button row along the top of your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker until it makes the following sound and the Bluetooth button backlight starts blinking. The Charge 5 is now in discovery mode. Step 5. Click Bluetooth on the Add a Device screen after your device is in discovery mode. A list of discoverable Bluetooth devices appears. You should see JBL Charge 5 in this list. If you don't see your device, restart your speaker and put it in discovery mode again, as Windows may just have issues recognizing your device. Step 6. Click JBL Charge 5 in the list of available Bluetooth devices. The Bluetooth light stops blinking on your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker and it makes the following sound. This sound indicates your JBL Bluetooth speaker is now paired with your Windows laptop or desktop computer. Additionally, on the Add a Device screen on your Windows computer, a message appears at the top of the screen saying that your device is ready to go and your JBL Charge 5 should now show as connected. Step 7. Click Done to close the Add a Device screen and return to the Bluetooth and Other Devices screen. You'll now see your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker shown as connected for music in the audio section. As long as your JBL Charge 5 shows as connected, audio played on your computer will be played through your JBL Charge 5 Bluetooth speaker. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.